This Longmont couple, Vanessa and David Hall, will spend 10 years in prison after being convicted of child abuse for neglecting their own son. A judge sentenced them just today, and in court, Vanessa told the judge, quote, "It's hard for me to think of myself as a bad mother." Well, when their 17-year-old son was taken to the hospital last August, he weighed just 88 pounds. Doctors said it looked like he lived in a concentration camp. Today, he walks with a cane and has not asked to speak with his parents since being moved to a new home.